I'd like to invite you out tonight.
Beg your pardon?
To supper, dancing. Would you like to go?
Yes.
Yeah, I don't think Sully ever became very loquacious. He always was a man of few words, but those words were always true.
Sorry.
I'm done.
You want to have lunch with us?
Sure. I'd like that.
How come you're here every Sunday?
I made a promise.
Gotta keep promises.
That's right.
And he did, you know, come out of the cave and start living in a house with running water and that kind of stuff. Looked forward to seeing him as a father again, because that's what my character originally was. He was, you know, very excited about becoming a father, and then, you know, actually having my own children on the show was a major thing for my character. To seeing how this guy would evolve.
Just wanted to see Mom and Pa.
She's beautiful.
Exactly what I expected.
Oh, I looked forward to the challenge of watching this character grow and seeing how he was going to adapt with the times, because the West was changing rapidly, the train was coming, the, you know, gold rush was over, and how he was going to deal with it. And I think he would have been like a modern day Ralph Nader sort, you know, crusading for the environment.
Hey, Debbie? Could you just open the door and talk to them a little bit outside? That'd be great. They'll give you a ball right away, too, I bet. Turn it to the right. Three times. It's a code. Those are Italian locks. They hardly ever work.